السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. سماحة الشيخ أبو بكر أحمد، الإخوة الأفاضل من دولة الإمارات، Excellency Ambassador of Malaysia and Ambassador of Brunei, scholars, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, allow me first to express my appreciation and gratitude for this invitation extended to me to be here among you witnessing this specious event. I must start by also expressing my admiration to the efforts, determinations have been done by Sheikh Abu Bakr Ahmed. And I'm really happy to be here today because it's not just an event that we all attend frequently in Delhi. This is a very special event, and this opens my eyes to a new perspective in India. Let me first underline the importance of the word ilm or knowledge. It's not a coincidence that the word knowledge was recited in Quran for 779 times. And not only this, but if we review the phrases in Quran when the word was mentioned, in one phrase, Allah says, Allah shahid Allahu annahu la ilaha illahu وَالْمَلَائِكَةُ وَأُولِي الْعِلْمِ قَائِمًا بِالْقِسْطِ. Allah witnesses that no Allah but Allah, and also the angels and the scholars witnessed beside Allah. In another phrase, Allah says, يَرْفَعُ اللَّهُ الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا مِنْكُمْ وَالَّذِينَ أُوتُوا الْعِلْمَ دَرَجَاتٍ. Allah raises those who have believed in Him and those who have the knowledge degrees, or put Him in a high level. So this is how important knowledge and ilm in our religion. And if you are interested in other religions, you will not see how the importance that Islam or the Quran have given to knowledge. And also if you review the history of our Ummah, you will witness that the magnificent time of the Islam have been only when the leaders have given importance to the knowledge and justice. I said I'm very happy here today because it opens my eyes and widen my perspective on India. In Delhi, we are kind of framed in politics there, and we see the Muslim community from Delhi perspective. And to be honest, we have seen only frustration and disappointment among them. But here I've seen it from very positive and very promising perspective. You've seen something very distinguished, very special, and this, of course, attributed to the determination. This does not come coincidentally. This is attributed to the determination of great personnel like Sheikh Abu Bakr and generous and constructive support by our brothers from a friendly country, UAE, and other countries. So I really hope this initiative will be extended to other states in India, and this spirit prevailed in the entire country of India. Thank you very much.